We want to take another moment now to thank the angels in the community, folks battling the coronavirus just by doing their jobs. People like Miranda Garcia here, an essential employee at HEB, and firefighter Hector Campos with the Corpus Christi Fire Department, and Brittany Salinas, who works at Texas A&M Corpus Christi. Again, thank you for all that you do every day for us.